I'm just gonna hurry up and turn off his alarm so I can go back to sleep.
Hey Maya, how you doing?
Hey Alfreda and Uncle George. I'm pretty good.
Hey kiddo, want to hear a joke?
No thanks.
Good choice. So tired. Girl, let's just get this over with and play this game.
Same. I have a lot of work to get done today.
Surprise! Hey, took you guys long enough.
Duty calls, if you know what I mean.
Gross. You guys want anything to drink before we get started?
No, we're good.
Okay, let's get started, Maya. What's the name of the game?
It's called Mafia.
What an interesting name.
Okay, I'll explain them really quick. First, each player is secretly assigned a role affiliated with one of these teams. There are three roles usually, but since there are only a few of us, I will only include a mafia. The mafia is a killer. The rest of you will be normal citizens. The narrator.
I'll be the narrator.
Okay. You're in charge of choosing the mafia and creating the storyline.
Okay, got it.
Let's just start the game. Take it away, Uncle.
It was a day like today, bright and sunny. A group of five individuals, such as ourselves, had entered the home of an old lady named Sarah. Please put your head down now so I can pick the mafia. Mafia. Who would you like to be your first victim? Okay, great. The mafia has chosen. Heads up.
Oh my goodness, Aunt Rita's out. What happened?
Sadly, Rita died from food poisoning from a bowl of cereal that someone gave her.
Interesting.
I have no clue who did it.
I think it's you.
How? I didn't give her any food when we entered Sarah's house.
Well, I was with my mom, right?
Right, Maya and I were together when we entered Sarah's house, like two peas in a pod.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but it's not me.
Uncle George, we'll skip this accusation out for now. Let's continue.
Okay, everyone, heads down. Mafia, who's our next victim? It is nighttime in Sarah's house, as the next victim has fallen asleep due to unknown causes. You may now raise your heads.
What's going on? Why is she out? I thought for sure it was her. Also, why is Aunt Rita on the floor? That has got to be uncomfortable.
Auntie, you can go ahead and get up and move if you want.
What is going on? Mom!
Uncle George, what's going on? Why are they not breathing anymore?
The rules of the game have been altered. This is your fate. Continue playing. They're coming to play.
I don't want to play anymore. There's only two of us. What am I supposed to do?
Okay, Mike, just play the game.
Huh? Fine! Make the noise stop!
Great choice, Maya. Let's play. Please put your heads down. Mafia, please choose your next victim. Great! Unfortunately, another individual has passed away, leaving only one of you left.
You may lift your head. The Mafia has chosen the best for last.
I don't even want to look. Please, Mafia, I haven't even lived my full life.
I'm sorry, that's not my problem.
How can this be?
I don't know. But it is time for you to go.
No! Please, please don't! Am I alive? Thank the Lord, it was just a dream.
No, good choice.
Oh no, not again. We're gonna watch a movie instead.